My inspiration for the piece was looking at how closely the city and nature are in that site. So you've literally got the River Lee doing that wonderful S-shaped thing, and on one loop you've got brand new Manhattan-like London City Island with all its towers and grids. And then on the other loop you've got the Bow Creek Ecology Park, which I adore. I didn't know it existed. So I've sort of tracked over a year all the different plants that come up in the ecology park, from the snowdrops in the spring to the perennial sweet pea in the summer, and then the growth of all these towers on the other side of the river. This would be considered a pretty rubbish site in that it's subject to a huge amount of vandalism, really bad behaviour. A significant number of homeless people sort of use it, and it's actually a very key part of what will become a route along the River Lee, which will go all the way from Stratford down to the Thames. At the moment, that access route into the ecology park and into the back there for the back of Canning Town Station isn't used. So it's part of a broader scheme to sort of encourage people to explore the area, find routes through it, find routes that aren't dominated by the roads, which is so dominant.